was a girl, I had a favourite story of the meadowlark who lived where the rivers wind. Her voice could match the angels in its glory, but she was blind. The lark was blind. The king of the rivers took her to his palace, where the walls were burnished bronze and golden braid, and he fed her fruit and nuts from an ivory chalice, and he prayed, sing for me, my meadowlark, sing for me, of the silver mornings, set me free. You a priceless jewel and cloth of brocade and crewel, and I'll love you for life if you will sing for me. One day, as the lark sang by the water, the god of the sun heard her in his flight, and her singing moved him so he came and brought her the gift of sight. He gave her this beautiful young god, so proud and strong, and he called to the lark in a voice both rough and tender, come along, fly with me, my meadowlark, fly with me, on the silver mornings, past the sea, where the dolphins bark, we will dance on the coral beaches, finally numb, this beautiful young